Well, if you're planning on flying this month, you still are going to be required to mask up. That's all because the federal transportation mask mandate is now going to be extended through May 3rd. The CDC says they're now monitoring the variants for COVID, especially the Omicron BA2 subvariant. The latest numbers show that BA2 caused 86% of new COVID cases in the U.S. This extension is for 15 more days.